Punches, lucky do's and loot. Beware of Yeti.
You need something?
Let's see what we have here, Archmane.
Light bless you. Greetings.
No, I don't.
Safe travels.
Hail and well met, champion. Trust in yourself, champion.
Let's go do some crummy shit. Yeah. Interesting.
We meet again. Haven't we done this before? Hi. Haven't we done this before? To your helmet. We're traveling through time! Hi! Alright, let's see here. I think we're at the right time, give or take a minute. Am I dead yet? Oh, good! There I am over there. Hi, me! Oh! Hi! What are you doing here?
Wow.
Hi. Haven't we done this before? Here we go! again. We meet again. Strange? Let me think. Oh, I did see that black dragon earlier today. What was his name? Deathwing? No, not him. The other one. The one with a hat. Pretty sure he was headed to the Obsidian Dragon Shrine. We'll check it out. Thanks!
Yes, champion.
Undead attacks at the Ruby Dragon Shrine. We'll take a look. Thanks, Allie.
Allie.
What brings you here?
Thank you, Lord Atharius. We'll take a look, and we'll let you know if we find anything.
Oh, God.
How may I help?
He's the replacement. Wow.
What brings you to me, mortal?
Leyline disturbances?
Friend.
Typical blue dragon problems. Sounds like we've got some dragon shrines to investigate. Let's go, investigate some dragon shrines. That sounded way better in my head than it did out loud. Haven't we done this before? Hi! All right! I'm chronoporting us to a point 4 hours before the attack happens. That'll give us plenty of time to untangle this mess. Huh. That's weird. Something's blocking me from accessing that particular moment. No worries. 4 hours was probably too early anyways. Let's try 1 hour. Now I'm starting to get worried. Whoever orchestrated this attack really did their homework. They found a way to block my chronoports. Let's give this one last try. Freeze! We meet again. There! That did it! We are now at a time 15 minutes before my death. That probably won't be enough time to save me, but it's the best I can do for now.
All right, let's see what talents we can do. My friend Lair's on their playing another game, but it's a Midsummer Fire Festival and we usually do something.
Hi! Let's go! We meet again!
Greetings. Be careful.
Let's get down there and look for clues. Maybe the disturbances are coming from whoever wants to kill me.
Your time
just ran out.
Oh, I need a target.
Everything worked out. Everything worked out.
Extremely careful. I'm out of range. I'm out of range. I need to target something first. It's too far away. I'm out of range. I'm out of range.
Yay! I did it!
It's too far away. I can't attack them.
Haven't we done this before? Would you look at the time? Only about 10 minutes left.
Hmm. can't use your weapon.
I never expected to be on the bad side of a void lord.
And looky here! It was carrying a chrono shard! I need to bring this to Wormrest to find out where it goes. To Mount Hyjal. I've been there a time or tree. Three. I meant to say three. I have a sneaking suspicion that the enemy is planning a cross-synchronous attack. Why else would they be using chrono shards, right? I can tell you're a little foggy on what that means. Basically, they're attacking me at multiple points in time simultaneously. These guys really know what they're doing. I wouldn't be surprised if they had a bronze dragon on their side.
Ishnudaldieb. May the stars guide you. Too far away.
About this.
need a target.
I did it.
I'm out of range.
Sorry, but that's how it goes.
To target something first. I need to get closer. I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
One minute remaining. Ah, cutting it a little close, aren't we?
I don't have a target.
All right. Now I attack this one. Sorry, but that's how it goes.
It's not ready yet.
Let's go. Again.
All right, that's it for today. Big old bear hug. If it harms nobody, undo it. Protect the weak from the strong. Fun.